Okay, boys, welcome back to another video. I know the lighting's kind of weird right here, but we went up into the cabinet of goods up here where we have Bucked Up, Elaney, Wrecked, Alpha Lion, and Rise. Really, all that I'm missing is Gorilla Mind. Haven't used that yet, but we're going to use Rise today. It says serving size is one scoop, so I'm just going to go with one scoop. And yeah, got legs today. I know y'all haven't seen a leg day in a while, so y'all are waiting for that, and that's his today. I know it's going to be posted on Monday, sorry. I know it's going to be posted on Monday, but I'm recording on Saturday, so yeah. But I'm going to dry scoop this, and then y'all are probably going to just see a montage of the leg workout, and yeah. Rise has actually been a really good pre. If I got pre-sponsorship with a big brand later on, I would probably get Rise or Huge. But I'm with QP Energy right now. I'm not downing on them by saying that. I'm saying if I later on left from them. But QP Energy in my bio, and it'll be in the link description now. It's in my Insta bio and link in the description now. And you can get to my Insta's Caden's Bigger, CadensBigger, or you can go to the links on the YouTube and my Instagram will pop up. But easiest way to get to the QP Energy website, and my code will be automatically applied, is just going down the link in the description. My pre-workout from there comes today, but it's not here yet. I was wishing I could take that, but I can't. But what was I gonna say? You might be seeing a review later in the video of me taking it, but yeah. Okay, I will see y'all after the workout for the Bible study, and peace.
I'm so happy, 'cause today found my friends in my head. I'm so ugly, that's okay, 'cause so are you. Book on me. Sunday morning is every day for all I care. And I'm not scared. Light my candles in our days, 'cause I found God. Yeah.
Pre-workout from the sponsor here, and comes with two little stickers, pretty nice. And haven't done a test review yet. It'll probably be a review in the next video, but yeah, looks pretty nice. I haven't really opened it up yet, still has the packaging on it, but yeah. Code Caden, all caps, if you want to get it, is QP Energy Slap pre-workout. Only three ingredients, which is a big plus, and Yeah, you could also go to the link in the description, and it'll be the first thing that pops up. You just add it to your cart, and you buy it. And also, my code will be automatically applied, so you already have to get the money off, and you don't have to type anything in. If you are my first sale, and so if you're my first sale, or you buy it now, then all you have to do is take a screenshot of your order. But before you order it, where it says discount code Caden, and then you at me on Insta, which is Caden's Bigger, and yeah, then I'll post you on my story. But also, I can DM you too, because all the support. But I want to thank y'all for supporting this so far, and yeah, but we're going to get on to the freaking Bible study. And I don't really know what we're going to do today. I don't have a lot of Bible, well, I want to it like that. I just haven't came up with a Bible verse for today. So, let's go. Where's it at? What am I on? Okay, let me go to, I'm going to find one. Because, where's that? Okay, we're just going to do 1 Corinthians 10:13. I've been over it a lot of times. It is, no temptation has overtaken you that is common to man. God is faithful, and he will not let you be tempted beyond your ability. But with the temptation, he will always will also provide a way of escape that you may be able to endure it. So whenever temptation comes, you need to know that God is with you and that he will help you and give you a way of escape. And if you want to know more about this, it's not in the last video. The last video I talked about how God lives in Jesus in the Trinity. But video before that, I think, is temptation. It might be faith. You'll be able to figure it out. But yeah, well, there's the cat. But if you have faith in God, he will take away your temptations. But I know this was a short Bible study. Didn't have a lot to say, but yeah, and like I said, this is 1 Corinthians 10:13. Use it a lot. I have it marked in my Bible, and yeah, and then also, as I said, right here you get this and two stickers, and I'll show you. Tune in next video. It's gonna be Wednesday. I post Monday, Wednesday, Friday, if you didn't know, and I post every day for shorts. But here you go, it's Slapped High Sem Pre-Workout. You can go to qpenergy.com or you can just get it right here. But yeah, and what else are we gonna say? It would be easier to just go to the link and get it, because obviously you already have the code applied and everything, so I highly recommend that. But yeah, code Caden all caps, it's in the Instagram bio, it's freaking in the description, easiest thing. Go follow the Insta if you're not already followed. But I'm done talking, and I will see y'all in the next video. Peace.